Monster as it seems, I read between all the lines until I realize who I am and I'm stuck in my prime. I'm just a kid who thought that he'd never get out. Worry about the future and how I'm a real.
Y'all gonna watch it too. Y'all gonna watch to the end. Cause y'all bang with me. Yo, yo, what's good, YouTube? I'm back at you again with another reaction video. We on the road to 500 subscribers, man. We on the road to 500 subscribers. Make sure you like this video, comment on this video. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and make sure you share it with your friends, man. We got a lot of banging content coming for y'all, man. Today, we're going to be reacting to Blueberry Red Bull. Y'all remember when them flavored Red Bull drop niggas were going crazy over? We gonna check out and see how my man Dashie reacted. Dashie. We gonna see how he reacted when they know I'm talking about, you feel me?
Oh, excuse me. That was so rude. Hey guys, Michael here. And I'm done. You know, I come to you today because Red Bull did release a blueberry addition to their family. I'm looking through the ingredients, and nowhere do I see natural extracts of blueberry anywhere. I mean, you know, where is the blueberry extracts? I mean, if you're gonna make a product that says blueberry, you know, let me go ahead and just...
You have to have blueberry extract. Like, is he's telling the truth. Where's the blueberry extract? Where is it? How is it blueberry if you don't have blueberry extract?
You know, humor people, because they haven't told me, Michael, you have to try this drink.
God. Random gives you wings.
Yo, what the fuck? That man Dashie so funny, bro. Oh my god, I've been watching that nigga since I was like in high school, bro. Bro is super funny. Hey man, I appreciate y'all for stopping by. Check out this content, man. Till next time, bro. Peace.